Obviously, Undertaker's not here, and I understand John's disappointment.
Right here.
Clear hole, clear hole! We're coming in hot!
Risen, the most prolific performer in WrestleMania history, has answered the call.
Two absolute icons of our industry doing battle at the Showcase of the Immortals.
Taker out of the blocks, rights and lefts. The best pure striker in history of WWE is taking it to Cena.
I, for one, will not underestimate which Undertaker we are going to see. It's one thing to come back, but to come back and look like this.
John just saw a ghost. Franchise player is about to encounter the Reaper.
Rest in peace, John Cena!
Not just beat John Cena, he routed John Cena in the Superdome.
Everything that I asked it to do. And I didn't have to ask it, I just did it. I didn't have to think about how I was gonna hit the ropes or how I was gonna get my foot up or how I was gonna punch or how I was gonna do anything. I just did it.
The Undertaker is back, better than ever.
As strange as that sounds, it's been a while since I've had a match where that was the case.
How do you make me come back and watch you again?
I don't take anything for granted. None of this happens without him. He gave me an opportunity a long time ago. Obviously changed my life. It's something that I do every year. Give him a hug and tell him thank you.